Mark, you played three top 25 teams this year, lost to all three, only scored 17 points. Seven games in, was it a mistake to not bring in new offensive staff? And if not so, how do you fix it?
Well, I don't think we ask those questions right now. We're six, seven games into the schedule. I think that's sort of a dumbass question, quite honestly.